Thus do I ever make my fool my purse, for I mine own gained knowledge should profane, if I would time expend with such a snipe, but for my sport and profit. I hate the morn. It is thought abroad that twixt my sheets he has done my office. I know not if it be true, but I, for mere suspicion in that kind, will do as if for surety. He holds me well, the better shall my purpose work on him. Cassio's a proper man. Let me see now. To get his place and to plume up my will in double knavery. How? How? Let's see. After some time, to abuse Othello's ear, that he is too familiar with his wife. He hath a person and a smooth disposed to be suspected, framed to make women false. The Moor is of a free and open nature that thinks men honest that but seem to be so, and will as tenderly be led by the nose as asses are. I have it. It is engendered. Hell and night must bring this monstrous birth to the world's light.